What's going on, guys? It's Dishy here, and I'm bringing you guys a little bit of a commentary sort of thing. So, as you guys know, my channel is based on trickshotting on Call of Duty. It's pretty obvious. I mean, if you're new to me, then, well, it's obvious. Okay, so what I need help with, though, is this, guys. So I have a couple series of my own. I have Trickshotting with Dishy, which is a very hard series for me personally to record. I have Road to Amazing Floaters. I have Pistol Trickshotting. And I have Trickshot Face-Off. Now, Trickshot Face-Off, I haven't uploaded that in quite a little while. But these are some of the series that I have. So that's about four series, alright? That's about four different things that I do. Now, the thing is, I try to upload every single day, which means that's 7 days a week. And the problem with uploading 7 days a week and having only four series is, if you can think about it, well, shit, what do I do for the other 3 days, right? So, what I really want to ask you guys is if you could help me come up with some series, trickshot series, for my channel. It would be really appreciated. You know, like, they could be series that you just thought up of and that no one's, like, cared to think about. And, because I'm honestly really, really bad at making series. I'm not good at creating them. Most of the series that I actually have are all series copied from other YouTubers. And, I mean, that's how a lot of people are, but, still, like, I just would really appreciate if you guys could give me some help on this, because, honestly, you guys don't know how much it would help me. You really don't. Like, I want to be able to have, like, a good upload schedule, like, 7 days a week, a different video every single day of the same, like, of, like, series and stuff, and then, of course, maybe, like, mix it up on a certain day, and come out with something completely different. So, you know, things like that. Like, if you guys could give me some series, ideas, I would be thoroughly, like, thankful. Like, you guys don't know, like, I would be so thankful if you could, like, give me some serious ideas. It would really help me out. It really would. So, if you guys have anything like that you could give me, I would really appreciate it. Pretty much what I'm doing right now, though, is I'm just kind of sitting here in private match trying to hit a shot while talking. Hopefully I can do that. Yeah, there's not really much else I wanted to say. I just really want some serious ideas from you guys, because I know a lot of you guys might, like, I don't know, like, so there's a lot of people that might, like, look at this and just be like, well, you know, like, I tried telling these FaZe members these cool series ideas that I come up with, and they don't really listen to me. And because, you know, like, not all of them read, like, their entire comment section, of course, and they can sometimes skip over your messages and things. And I know a lot of you guys might have really, really good series ideas that just nobody's there to hear about because it's kind of, like, ignored, I guess you could say. So, what I'm trying to say here is that I'm down to listen to all your... I mean, I don't get many comments and shit on my channel. So, I mean, I read every single comment. I actually reply to most of my comments as well. So, anything you guys have to offer me, anything, like, that can fill up a three-day slot, you know, like, three new series that you guys would all thoroughly enjoy. Trickshotting wise, and don't worry, guys. As soon as BO3 comes out, you won't see. I don't think I'm honestly gonna have BO2 on my channel anymore. Once BO3 comes out, I doubt honestly that I'm gonna have BO2 on my channel anymore. I'm sick of this COD. I really am. I'm so sick of this COD. So, yeah. But if you guys have any series for me, I'm not gonna be cutting up this video. I'm just gonna. Straight up, just, you know, cut, no cuts on the videos, whatever. So yeah, if you guys could just give me some plain old, I know I've said it so many times, and I feel really weird that I've said it so many times now. But yeah, series ideas, guys. Trickshotting wise, all right. I know I made a video like this way back in the past, and a lot of people gave me ideas, but it was for competitive wise. And since I'm back from, like, you know, since that was just a time in my life where it was just, like, things were, like, spiraling down for me, now that I'm back with trickshotting, I kind of need, like, those kind of ideas. So, yeah, anything would be really helpful. Just, like, anything would be really, really helpful. Shit. Whatever. Yeah, anything would be really helpful, guys. So, if you guys give me some ideas, I'd really, really appreciate it. So, I think that's going to be about it. Give me some ideas down below. I will definitely take them into consideration if I like them. And anything helps. Just anything, guys. Like, we just need to fill up 3 days. I have four series, so we need to fill up 3 days. We need to fill up 3 days of series. So let's see if we can do it, guys. I'd really appreciate all the support. So, yeah. I'm not going to ask for a like count of this video because, honestly, it doesn't really matter. It's a commentary. I don't like to ask for a certain amount of likes on commentaries very often. So I'll just leave that alone. Anyways, have a great day, guys, and I will see you guys tomorrow on another episode of, I believe we're going to be doing pistol trickshotting tomorrow. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night, day, stuff, bye.